like family gathering or even the best time to go to there is while sunset and sunrise. For me, when it is sunrise, because the air is fresh and then the heat is not too cold. You can listening the wave while enjoying the scenery, and you can take picture there. One of famous beach in Pangkalpinang is Pasir Panjang Beach. The beach is located in Kalimantan. The Pasir Panjang Beach is a good choice if you want to go there, because the place is not too far. But if you want to go to a bit far, you can also go to Surabaya. There are so many kinds of beach, like Makati, Kemaci, Tanjung Pesona, Bandung, and others. I think that's all. Thank you.
Before I give you a question, I would like to ask, how do you get the words certain occasions?
They know it's hot,
they will get tanned,
sunburned,
yeah, sunburning, yeah. But why does it want to visit the beach? Just say it. In other places, we can also do that.
Yes, but in this maybe we can feel fresh.
From what?
Because this has good scenery.
I know, we don't talk about the scenery, we talk about the weather. It's hot, but why people like to go there?
With so many what facilities, yes. Like the name for Tongans.
Yeah, cottage. Cottage.
Cottage. Ah, we can stay.
The beach. I talk to my
wife.